Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie i strony Hubert. Zapraszam was na kolejny odcinek Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Słuchajcie, jesteśmy już przed domem, gdzie osiedlili się Temple i Pulaski. Zobaczymy, co mają znowu głupiego do zrobienia.
Hello, Carl. Been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge!
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas?
Oh, how you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa!
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now there's a ruined town out west of here, Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now you get the dossier and you make both of them disappear.
Zabij cel i weź akta z dowodami. O! Jest FCR-ka. Ten cudowny dźwięk. O ja. Jest moc. Dobra, my się spotkamy na miejscu. Bo trochę to będzie. Także do zobaczenia. No i już jesteśmy prawie na miejscu. Został tylko podjazd pod tą górę. Będziemy się bawić z agentami EA. Ups. O, kamerka. O, teraz złapała dopiero klatkarz odpowiedni. Kurde, ci z kałachami tam są. Próbuję podejść na cichacza. Uda mi się ich załatwić, po prostu tak. Kurde. Pierdzieliłko. Dostał. O kurde. Nie, nie, nie. Paski sobie nie odmówię.
That's very kind of you.
Bazooka. Ale to miałem dowieść przecież do... No dobra. Wróćmy do miasta z powrotem. jadę z góry, pójdę tam na dół i zobaczę, może zsiądę z motora, to zadzwoni tempem i zobaczymy, nie wiem. Trochę dziwne, bo nie pamiętam, żeby tak ta misja się skończyła. I? Dobra, nie wiem. Okej. Dobra, to nic. To jedziemy z powrotem do Las Venturas i zrobimy dalej misje związane z Kenem Rosenbergiem. Okej, dobra, teraz się czas zabrać za misję Kena Rosenberga. Telefonów w żadnym tutaj trakcie było, także możemy ze spokojem sobie zacząć w niego kolejne piętro.
Good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you.
Sweet
thank
has my
you,
son.
Thank
Sweet.
You.
So everything straight now?
No! Absolutely not! I'm still screwed! Absolutely screwed, but at least now I'm in the right frame of mind! What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right. Let's tear this
town up.
That's
what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Details! Let's just get there!
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Dobra. Mam motocykl. Biorę Kena motocykl. A co?
Okay, boss man. Where to?
I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on, come on, come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes! I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Ah, shit, shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. This is my best shirt, too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me?
Wkurzający jest też tutaj Ken Rosenberg. I był w Vice City wkurzający i tutaj też jest wkurzający. Ojej.
Okay, let's get this over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Yeah. What's going on? Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in, I'ma wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please, please, please.
Okay,
please.
Okay, chill. Shit, this can't look good. Listen, everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss? I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg. Ken Rosenberg, the guy that runs this town. So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah. He ate something this morning.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Ken. Oh,
Ah, Christ, this fucking thing. Good. Como esta? How you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool.
And
yeah.
Who's this?
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh, my heart. My heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
A, to jest ten koleś, co na tej masce u nas siedział. Uh-oh. Ale ich tam jest. I? E? Trochę nam się tekstury zgubiły.
Shit! Dobra. They started a fire to keep us back. There must be an extinction here somewhere. Fine!
Carly, no witnesses or we're dead meat. Got the extinguisher! I got the extinguisher! Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames. I'm gonna start up the meat trap.
O kurde, to trzeba z PM-a do nich sypać to równo.
Stand back, I'm gonna blast these flames.
Głowy muszę im strzelać dość mocno.
I ain't leading the way.
O nie, no dziabnął mnie. Co za osioł.
Screw this! I'm gonna hide in you, I see.
Uh-oh.
What did I say? What did I do?
Nothing. My bad. Now take cover.
O kurde. Ja pierdzielę, nie mogę się w ten wpasować gościa. A nie mogę go tu trafić. A?
It's clear. I like to share too. Thank you.
I'm never doing drugs again. Never, ever, ever, ever.
Stay clear.
Kurde. Tak mam lepszą celność. Dobra. Finally. O, już mam inny motocykl.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula's.
You calm down and follow my lead.
Holy fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me tearing this town up? Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit, shit, shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you dead. I'll think of something. I promise.
Siatka.
Get in there and be cool, like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm, yeah, calm. I'm calm, real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm, Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
Okay, man.
Nice.
Eh? To się, nie ma motocykla. Olera. Teraz zabrali mi motor. Dobra, mamy misję u triady. I będziemy dalej kontynuować. Jest jakiś Casino Royale. D. Nie pamiętam, kto to był D. Ale dobra, mamy triadę. Triada jest teraz najważniejsza, bo tutaj będzie później nasz majątek. Także sobie zaczniemy misję u triady. Skończymy cały wątek związany z triadą.
Mr. Ramfa Lee. Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen, or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
To co, już? Ale ja myślałem, że to jest jakaś misja skomplikowana. O cholera, dobra. Był telefon, ale zacząłem, wywaliłem gościa z motoru, no i... No to podjedźmy do tego DS, zobaczymy, o co tu chodzi. Wierzyłem, że w tym czasie zadzwoni jeszcze raz ten ktoś.
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leon family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula's. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
They don't give hand jobs at the crazy cock anymore.
Dobra. Dojedziemy do tego. Do kasyna. Jednak. Patrzmy, co się tam dzieje.
Chop fucking buzz this! I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone!
Yeah, terrific. Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, a vouch for me, I'm a straight killer.
Oh, one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was going to send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go.
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
A to oni są przywiązani do tego, do fotela Kena Rosenberga. No to fajnie. A to Słynna misja w Los Santos. Nie w Los Santos, Liberty City. Ach, te czasy. GTA 3. O kurde, tym gównem lecimy? Ach, to teraz... Nie, to jeszcze nie to. Trzeba było polecieć tak jak oni, mi się wydaje. Kurde, gdzie jest ten samolot? No, na styk, na styk, na styk. Na styk się udało. O, shit. Ja pierdzielę, masakra. Jaka interakcja? No, głupie to było z twojej strony. Dobra. Dobra, mogę koła wyciągnąć. Delikatnie podchodzę do lądowania. Ale jak po masełku. O! Uj! Pięknie. Mam nadzieję, że mój motocykl stoi tam. Sobie go zaraz zgarnę. A jeśli nie, to telefon.
Carl, you get that dossier?
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with them?
Well, we need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas in the Devil's Castle. You know it?
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there, Carl.
No dobra, w następnym odcinku będziemy się widzieć z oficerem Tempany. Tym drugim osłem. I od tego zaczniemy kolejny odcinek. A żeby już was nie zanudzać drogą do kasyna, pożegnam się w tej chwili. Słuchajcie, dziękuję wam bardzo serdecznie za obejrzenie tego odcinka. Pamiętajcie, subskrybujcie mój kanał, lajkujcie fanpage, zostawiajcie łapki pod filmikami. Na dzisiaj to wszystko. Pozdrawiam was bardzo serdecznie. Widzimy się w kolejnym tygodniu. Trzymajcie się, na razie. Cześć.